I saw a poll in the Business Journal in southeastern Wisconsin this summer about right to work. And mm-hmm. I did want to ask you about that. It seems like I ask you that every time you're on the program. But I will ask you that question because they had a few business people in Milwaukee.
I saw Rich Muse, we need
to be competitive with the Iowas and the Michigans and the Indianas. Is that something you want to look at some point along the way?
Well, right to work is not going to happen anytime soon in Wisconsin. It's not going to be brought up during this legislative session. We will have the discussion as to how we make Wisconsin the most competitive. The one thing I have learned from this last two-year period with the recalls is having a contentious environment does not help the rest of the country feel good about investing in Wisconsin. That's why I think our job growth has been more sluggish than we would have liked. We made the right decision because we had to balance the budget. Sometimes you have to make hard decisions early for long-term benefits. I can't say we will never do right to work. As you know, I was the author of it in the past. Mm-hmm. I support the concept, but I also want to do things that are going to bring Wisconsin together, and I just don't think it's the right time.
And are there going to be any public hearings on redistricting legislation that currently has been introduced in the legislature?
That's up to Chairman August, but I certainly don't think there's a need. I might differ with some people from the editorial boards. Our Constitution is pretty clear in saying that the legislature shall draw the boundaries. We know in Iowa they have a citizen effort, but it still was rejected by the legislature because it didn't meet their demands. I think our map has met federal scrutiny. It's fair. It takes care of all the concerns to maximize minority representation, meets the one man, one vote category. And I think at the end of the day, every single time you have elections, you are going to have some level of partisanship involved. It's just the process that we live in. I think that our maps are good and fair, and I like the process we utilize.
Assembly Speaker Robin Vos, the Republican from Rochester and Racine counties. Good to have you back on the program.
Thanks Mike. I always enjoy it.